On it for Minnesota, but Phaneuf's able to clear to center. Greenway dumped in the neutral zone by Clifford, and Clifford drops the gloves with Seeler. Seeler quickly to the defense of Greenway after Clifford stuck out the skate on a potentially dangerous play.
And Seeler just muscles him to the ground. Well, Clifford took a good run at Foligno. He lost that battle. He took out Greenway and neutral ice. And Seeler, as he's done since he's been with the Wild, jumps in there very quickly. Here's the play, and yeah, that is more than just a little bit of an accident.
LA, 13 gets 2 for tripping, 5 for fighting, 36 Minnesota, 5 fighting.
Kevin, that was right out in front of you, and he definitely threw that leg out.
He did. He got in a bad position, threw the leg out. It's a dangerous play, and Nick Seeler once again has shown in his young tenure with this franchise that he will always be there to stand up for his teammates. Phaneuf, keep an eye on this matchup, guys. Phaneuf and Coyle chatting a couple times. Phaneuf a couple of jabs with the stick, almost spear-like, into the back of Charlie Coyle. And Coyle doesn't get too animated very often, but he is right now.
Well, good to see Greenway.